There you go. I'm not trying to be short with you, I am trying to wake your shit out. I'm still trying to get my pedals and stuff set up.
Thanks, okay, I gotta unhook you. I was trying to figure out Rockstar Editor, because when I made that video the other day, I don't know what the hell I did, and I can't get it to recreate that video. So now, I'm gonna have to go learn how to use Rockstar Editor so I can make the promotional clips for MCSO on TikTok. Much better. Make whatever clips you want to make and I'll post them up to TikTok. I don't care. There's a channel called TikTok Offerings that you can even put them in. That's fine. Working on it. I already am.
Oh, gee. Hey, Sheriff. Is that guy acting suspicious to you or no?
I'm not even sitting in front of the laptop at the moment.
Oh, okay.
Someone's trying to talk to me. I'm trying to get my pedals untangled where I hide them in the semi, but they don't want to untangle. No idea! This load goes past my house. I'll be past the house tomorrow, but I ain't gonna be home. But I stay on the road as much as I possibly can. The only time I go home is when the leasing company needs to work on the truck. And then usually we schedule that, so I come in the state the night before, unload that morning, and then leave the state that night or reload that night and leave.
Yo, what you honking for, mate?
Huh?
What you honking for?
You did what, Nick?
You trying to get my attention? What?
You did what, Nick?
Hey, what? You honking at me? You trying to get my attention?
No. I don't know why you're talking to a cop, sir.
I'm not talking to a cop. You're trying to get my attention. You're honking.
Since when?
Just now.
I don't have a cop, sir. You do.
Do you have Alzheimer's?
I'm not sure what that is.
Are you an idiot?
Yes, sir.
Oh, well, that's cool. You mind if I weld your truck a little?
What?
You know, like this.
No!
Just a little. Why not?
No!
Maybe,
I just had the department buy this. I haven't even had a chance to play with it.
I mean, you know, you got like a, You got a little bit of dirt here. You might want to, like, buff that out a little.
I was hoping to, but now you shoot up my... You look
like this.
Stop! Why?
I mean, you got a little bit of dirt. You got to buff it out, you know.
I was going to go to the garage and do that, not chisel it off.
I mean, you know, if it works, it works.
No. That breaks things.
No, it doesn't. I mean, you see what I did over there?
No.
Okay, well, I guess you're missing out.
I am missing out on what you did in the cup.
No! I might have fun.
No, okay. Stop that. What do we have for vehicle options? Side menu, jack the fuck out of that shit. Got foreign suspension. So I like it how it's set up. That was a bad idea. Thank you. 146 miles an hour, that ain't too bad.
Afternoon, sir.
Step out.
Step out.
Have a good day. I need a third monitor. Yes, that would be nice.
Martin left me with his. I don't know where.
Okay.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go ask him what that was about.
Can I ask what that was about?
What do you mean?
Taking my car.
What about your car? You have your car, it's right there.
That's your car, sir.
Nope.
I don't have permission to drive that car.
What do you mean you don't? I wouldn't leave you the car. You're not allowed to drive for the night.
Why would you leave it for me to drive?
Because why not?
Okay, as long as I have permission, but... Thank you, sir.
Bill's clear. Is this the only guy, or is there any more? Is this the only guy?
Appears to be, yeah.
Did you shoot him, or did somebody else?
Someone else.
Copy, I'm gonna go check CCTV.
though.
Taking your car. I don't have your car. Your car's right there. I wouldn't leave you the car in a loud garage. The new car, and I want to know how it handles at the end of the night.
I'm gonna need help out here.
Say what?
I'm gonna need help out here.
No response?
The bloating is slowing. Got a quick lot of gauze on it.
How the fuck do you donate to me? You don't? Because I don't know how. I don't even know that I have that shit set up.
Got CPR going. You'll meet. Just stick her when I get tired. Okay, let me know.
Oh god. Same old, same old.
Alright, let me check ports, hold on. Check ports real quick, see what it's at. At 20, keep going. Get a little bit higher. Guy's almost here.
You have to wait until the 20th of this month when your 30 days are up before you can change any of your statuses, either leaving the department or stepping down as a reserve.
I did not see anything on CCTV. So.
I would love to be over there with you guys right now, but I accidentally spawned in 7 cars I haven't seen before. And I'm currently downloading them, so they're just gonna keep popping on my buttle.
I think I'm gonna be code 4. We still need to investigate further until. Saw a black truck shoot a bunch of
times. Oh, I saw that as Yellowjack, I'm sorry.
Alright.
Yeah, that's a Yellowjack.
Code 4 this time.
Okay. Alright, buddy.
Nope, that's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. I'm stuck on foot for the couple minutes. Cause I'm downloading cars, and as soon as they download, they spawn in. Yeah, so I don't wanna be... That's why I stayed away.
I'm not used to driving a fucking truck.
Neither do I. Yeah. Yep, you're supposed to be in the MCSO radio. Their TEU car is pushing quick. Just patrol regular, that's all you rang for. Step out. Not you. Have a good day. Yet another car I have to load in. Let me know how it handles.
Real.
That was a fire orange older Charger. I mean, if this guy really wants to talk about car dusting us, I can pull something up that he can't dust. Not for something petty like this. Yeah, it's still a felony, but it's not a big enough felony. That does 146, I just tested it. I've got three vehicles he can't outdust, so we'll see what happens. He can dust the Durango. Durango's from the same pack these cars are from. At least I think they are, because they're all the same light options and stuff. Still over at the airport where you left it. Thank you. just had a bunch of locals spawn in and spawn out on me, so.
Front, away.
Someone's got their population density turned way up. Pickup trucks in the bay in the garage. I don't know how fast this guy goes yet, but...
Not a Mustang, but it sure has a blower.
told you about all this?
Okay. Normally I RP out that stuff when I hit that car, but not at this moment. Where's my vehicle? Vehicle.
Well, when you put the report in, if you will just include that in there, and then the investigative department and federal info to deal with that.
Alrighty, I'm gonna get the report set up. Thank you for your help.
Sorry. Yeah, man.
Hey, RP, am I good for it? Am I good to dip? I got an interview to join.
You're good. You're good. Keep going. Back. You're good. You're good. There we go. Alright, brother, should be gone. A class one bomb. Come in the glove box of the vehicle. Unknown timer. And there's beeping.
Okay. It's already blown up. It's already blown up.
It already blew it up.
Cool.
I managed to put the fire out with the fire extinguisher. But you know, I still don't know if the bomb is fully detonated or if it's out or.
Alrighty. Hey, do you want to go ahead and read him his rights and get him into your vehicle since your primary?
Yeah. Gotcha. Okay.
Need my assistance, sir? Or you want me to stay back?
Stay back.
Hey, brother. You open?
What was that? What was that? You're telling me I was driving a bomb.
Oh. Yeah, you're driving a bomb.
I was driving.
Watch your head. You're driving a bomb.
Who did that?
No, that's not what I wanted to do. God damn it. It's really a pain in the butt, dogs.
Be
1-3-30. 3-1-3-30.
Yeah. I understand.
Thank you. Oh, there was some more in there.
Yeah, I'd say there was another one in there.
Oh, the car's unscathed. What?
Hold on. Toss another one in there. Toss another one in there. Oh, not beside the trailer. Not beside the trailer. In the trailer. Jesus.
That went in the trailer for me.
Not for me. It bounced back.
Oh, God. 3-1. Show several secondary explosions from explosives still felt in the trailer.
I'd say it's a little fucked up.
Hmm?
I'd say it's a little fucked up.
Just a little bit.
Alright, what you wanna do now?
301, tow. Are you equipped to handle up a blown up trailer and truck here? Explosives blew up. Not in my eyeballs.
Oh, it's about to go for me.
Oh, there's a little smoky monkey.
Just letting you know, just before we take it on the road. Let me see if my mechanic issues will...
Mechanic scripts don't do anything, huh?
See if I can fix this hose that's smoking.
Thing doesn't have a hood.
Hose came off. Your hose came off.
Wouldn't surprise me, it's a Ford.
Yeah.
I like how it sustained all that explosions, like right next to it. Tow, where's tow? Where's tow?
Boy, they brought Big Boy out, didn't they?
Oh, that was fun. reason, the car and the trailer had explosives.
Oh, that's what I heard then. Okay. I was wondering why that road was blocked off back there.
City's blocking it all.
Yeah.
What was I gonna look up? Oh yeah, my team food.
Well, what are we waiting on now?
I'm waiting for Toe to clean it up.
Okay.
Afternoon, Trooper.
Afternoon, Sheriff.
How you doing?
Doing alright. I'm booking somebody.
Hell yeah.
301-103. I think he went AFK.
You looked you're on your sheriff's office channel, right? Now you're this bad?
I've tried both.
Who are you trying to get?
Doesn't really matter. I was just gonna have him open up the lanes, but Toe was here, so I'm probably better off leaving him closed. Audio wasn't picking up, by the way.
You ever heard of some,
it was just for them there.
Kia boys? I have not.
How you doing, sir?
Oh, so far so good.
Should I know about it?
I'm new to the job, so I kind of messed up.
Oh. Wrong button.
Oh lord. Or is arrested at night a teenager? He had a fucking stolen firearm, or not stolen firearm.
What race are they?
No races or anything, it's just I think I saw a group of them.
What, like, black, white?
Yeah, are they Mexican?
No. Pretty white.
Oh, never mind then. Are they in a van?
Nope, they were a truck.
I just saw a van go by with about 6 people in it, I swear. Like, before this thing blew up, it was just a regular traffic stop. I saw a van. White people, actually. I saw the Mexicans earlier. Yeah, so.
You really do look like a fucking sheriff.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Welcome to Georgia.
Georgia?
Georgia.
In-game voice audio is picking up. It should be.
My ex fucking grew up there.
Oh. Crazy. Is she crazy?
Yeah. Two-faced crazy bitch, yeah.
Yeah, welcome to Georgia. That's all females. That's all females from Georgia.
Yeah. I was, whatchamacallit.
Go on now.
Was an accessory to an affair, essentially.
Oh. Okay.
Try this one.
That's nice.
I knew that it was an affair, but she was planning on beating the guy anyways. She wanted to get a divorce from him because it was her husband. Okay, who the fuck is shooting?
The Toe guy.
Is that a Toe? Motherfucker, what?
Hands up.
What are you doing?
Bruh, our semi's in the air, and then this thing's in the air. It's all glitched up.
I don't see your semi in there.
I DB'd it. Oh my god, look at. Way over there. Look at.
Where? Oh god, there's a Hellcat. What's this Hellcat doing? Hey, remember me telling you about the group of the guys I saw?
Alright,
yeah,
you, you two step
it's
away,
way...
and I'm gonna help Toe clean this up.
Alright.
Hey, news.
Just hang on, I'll help you in a second.
But anyway, let me tell you about this, girlfriend I had in Georgia.
301 all units, get in your vehicles, please. I'm gonna do a clear world if you've got trucks floating in the air in stupid areas.
301 to tow, someone's gonna have to sit in that trailer, otherwise it's going bye-bye.
This is when I was younger. I started dating.
Anybody else see any more floating vehicles, or are we clean now?
So I was young and stupid, so I didn't like see the hints. I didn't think nothing about it. One time, I seen a.
Why are you unhooking a trailer, bud?
Roughly 2-3 years younger.
I can hear you.
Alright, hang on, I'm trying to fix my stuff.
You're good.
If I was 3 years younger, she'd be twice my age.
Oh.
Yeah. She's 35, I'm 20.
301, 103.
Well, nor do I really care right now.
Alright. Yep.
Officer, do you need us to help with anything else?
Nope, you guys are good. Looks like a big load you got there. Good to open it. For some reason, he can't hear me.
Okay, I'll radio him then. Let him know. Right.
Fucked up and fucked.
Yup. Ah, back to station.
What?
Back to station.
Oh, crazy lag. Lord help me. Probably, go off, dude.
Alright.
Gotta get up early. Off you go, Sheriff.
Thank you.
I will see you Monday.
Sounds good. Let me in, but it won't let me out. What the heck? Guess I gotta go downstairs now. That didn't work so well.
Alright, is this the women's one again? Locker and stuff, okay. I can use this one. Not the sheriff's either. You mean like the one that just left 297 heading towards the SO? Just left 297 heading towards Sandia, so. Safe. No locals can dive bomb me here because I get a car. That means nothing, but, you know. 301 to the unit with a sports bike. What was the plate on that, sir? Minivan will just hit 090.
Hey.
I had that bike pass me at 114.
Yeah.
But I know
don't,
we
don't,
ain't gonna be able to keep up with his ass, so.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a bullet out for him, and then I will code 5 him later. You going to the cross department training on Saturday, 18th, I think?
Yeah, I still gotta talk to old Hero 1 about it, man.
Oh, okay.
I don't think any department has any vehicle capable of keeping up with a bike like this. through one of the units. I'd advise not chasing him anymore. I'll put out a no-knock warrant for him.
What's a no-knock warrant? Is that like just fucking breaches the door in?
No, my man just a warrant. I had no-knock stuck in my head from a conversation I had earlier today.
Oh.
Yeah. And it's not like the bike's registered anyways.
It doesn't have new residents apparently, so.
Yeah, it's an unregistered vehicle, so yeah.
Yep, alright, see.
Ocean 3, dispatch to, the Grande Sonora Desert for the 240.
Hello, 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 hello.
The Alamo, please, an assault on an officer.
That bike's got a bolo in the system. There is no registration for it, so we can't serve a warrant to the person, but at least the police bolo. Oh, you know, we got a guy in a crotch rocket none of us can keep up with. Mustang should be fixed too, but I don't think we can change the color on it anymore. I think it's stuck as the silver that we use. Because they're running around without their blips on. Who's supposed to be in it, but I don't think he's the one that's in it. Okay. Yep, that's one of the new vehicles I had him playing with it to see how it did. For some reason, I can get them cars over 140, but they can't get over 110. Them mirrors are strong, Jesus. Already? Oh. Thank you.
351, south of the Union Green side road. Backup required. Assistance required in south right speed.
I don't know if I want to get off and go to Rockstar Editor School or not. So that video I made with Snipes' funeral thing, I tried recreating those camera movements in a clip I took of the player dudes, and I can't get it to do it, so I don't know how the hell I did it the other night. I'm kind of pissed about it. I don't care about that. It works for me in a different way. But it kind of pisses me off because I made that clip work the other day just somehow, and now I can't get it to redo it. So now I gotta go to Rockstar Editor School to figure out how I got it to work. And it's not actually disabled in the main server. There's one of the guys that makes the MLOs crashes. So then what you have to do is when you open up 5M before you join server, in the bottom left it says edit your videos or something. That's where you gotta go. And it doesn't affect any of those MLOs or nothing. Those MLOs work just fine when you do it that way. I had to show Yash, he was surprised when I showed him. We had to cover that. Yeah, we had to cover that before my friend could come in and start making the promo of it. And I'm like, Yash, it works fine if you load it in this way. And he's like, show me. So I showed him, and it worked just fine. He's like, no freaking way. We've had people come in here that do this for a living, and they force us to take everything out of the freaking server. Yeah, it's a friend of mine. Yeah, you passed me, then you went behind me, and then you passed me again. Not in your eyes, but in my eyes.
Closing.
I have no idea. Nope. I don't know how to set my radar, so I don't think that helps. Like, I have it set up like the front camera does same lane, rear camera does opposite lane, so like I can get my rear view shows the vehicles that are behind me driving the other way kind of thing. No, and it only showed you at 60. That 140's been there forever. No, because all it did on the other side was show 60, and then nothing, and then 40, and then nothing, and yeah, it's being weird. Well, it's also because I'm so far off the lane that you're using. I really need to be, like, right up on the lane you're using. Second. And you at 123. That one had nothing. I took the Tahoe and I ripped it south. Oh, on closing. I got the Tahoe to 146, but they can't seem to get it over 110, I think they said. I have all that disabled. My numpad does a bunch of other stuff, so. Plus, I like the little beeps. State station. Yo, a lot of them guys actually go down there and that's where they arrest their people and stuff. State likes using state's assets. Kinda nice, it's a passive night for once. Okay, one I'm gonna be 10-7, 10-42, you'll have a wonderful night. You're the only SO on, yeah. We're gonna go to Rockstar Editor School.